It isn't, Verge.
Is that what you really think, or just what you'd like to think?
I cannot accept half-baked theories that sell newspapers. I'm a scientist, not an alarmist.
You're whistling past the graveyard.
Is that a commentary on my work at the lab?
We both know how hard you've worked.
I'm sorry, Ben. I just can't accept the idea of universal disease.
All right, Kathy, who can resist that face? All right, card tricks, card tricks.
Robert, is it possible this germ or virus could be airborne?
Anything is possible, Verge. The best brains in the world have been running through this thing with a fine-tooth comb. The germ is visible under a microscope, but it's not like any bacilli I ever known.
Way.
It can't be destroyed by any process we've been able to uncover.
But with the whole world trying, there must be a solution.
Hey, Mommy, when are you going to cut the cake?
Right now, our problem is to cut that cake.
Hey, Mommy!
Coming!